Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're finally back with the next episode of the Borderlands 2 Let's Play. And remember last episode we killed Captain Flint, and now we're on the road to Sanctuary. That's what I'm saying. Slightly less so. You need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the catch a ride. They all die the same, I don't care if they're adults or not.
This machine will digitally construct.
Short of a few, that's it.
But I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack a machine and get you a car.
That wasn't so difficult.
My grenade sucks. And now, it's mediocre. Nah, bro, you gotta fight me for my loot. Oh my god. Okay, I did not see how long the grenade's fuse time was. Oh my god, that took so long. Oh crap. Oh man, that was a clutch level. Oh man. I almost held extra too long there.
Just attach the adapter onto the Catcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
And crappy chest.
Executing phase shift.
The pimento taco.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
Man, I want that whatever it was. Pimentico. Yeah, yeah, I know. Biatch! Too bad you don't get crap for XP for killing these things in a car. Oh, dignity. Oh, crap. This thing's hurt.
Let us in, Grinder. We're only gonna kill every last one of you.
Up there. I was waiting for that.
You're a vault hunter. Just a sec. Bullen wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you.
Then he took an arrow in the knee. Lulz, what do they think they're going to accomplish?
Reese is in trouble. Find him, soldier.
Good thing that was this isn't Donkey Mong I'm fighting. Man, I probably need a better pistol. Alright, well, it's taking me so long to kill these things.
Sanctuary.
die.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for.
Oh man, these whites are killing me.
Your objective is somewhere in that area.
That's gonna kill us some bloodshot. Windbreak. That was quick. Yeah, I always kill the 20 bloodshots of those. It's pretty easy. I hate badass nomads so much. Oh man, those are annoying too. There's the chest. You're worse than the midgets. What the heck? He must have blown up a barrel himself. Oh, I don't think I can use on things that shields. Oh yeah, I can. That was weird. Oh my God, really?
But I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
I'm not gonna kill him. That was cheap. Oh wow. Okay, I'll take it. Alright, that was a pretty good death.
Nice to see a friendly face when I'm credit that I will tell you my secret later on.
You're the one Commander Rowley was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord to the shield generator.
Oh yeah, Jacob's rifle.
Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city.
Yeah, buddy. Normally, I don't like Tor guns, but when it's part Jacobs, it makes it better. Oh, yeah, this freaking glitches. It's like weird. Sometimes he won't let you in when you talk to him. Oh, crap. You will never take me alive, you robot, some bitch. Radium is one of the most sought after commodities in this entire world. I can find it in a washing machine if I'm lucky enough. Yeah, the whole car was just like a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary, I hear a new vault hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Really? Strategery.
It's all fuel sales and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What you want? Just buy something. I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touched it, made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
It melted one of my fingers off.
Hey,
taking a chance. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Oh, really?
Hey, soldier.
Are you hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store it.
Like I said. This is your home now. Oh my god. Okay. You can keep that. He's in deep.
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Alright, and on that note, I think I'm going to end this episode of the Borderlands 2 Let's Play. On the next episode, we will be hunting the Firehawk. So thanks for watching.